Hello everyone, welcome back into Let's Play this table's free. Well, I think so, we actually very close to clear everything in here. Be quite good standing. So
I see strike.
Kill ya. Now it's much more like it. See that?
I shall find the way. Already there.
Be critical, yes.
I see strike.
Well done.
My time has come.
Okay, the monster still. Take him.
I see strike.
Griffin injured. Still, it's not 300 insane damage.
A new victory.
Actually, Captain's McGriffin related. Okay.
Very well. I follow. I do not understand.
Stand. buy something for attack damage. Ooh, actually, let's kill the rascal defend. Negative there. You may have negative.
Let's see what our enemy has prepared for us.
Icy strike!
Time has come.
Damage to a different.
Will lead me in the name of the Alliance.
Well, actually having that bunch of the army getting experience. It's quite hard.
Die, worm!
Good job.
A new victory!
So okay, we everything within some clean here. Everywhere. Okay, let's do it in here.
Trails will lead me.
maybe go into the castle, see. Remember potions? I don't remember on if we found one or not. True little thing. Dagger boot speeding. My speed gun runs a strong one. Well, the smell is good. Dexterity. It's the same. Now it's speed. Initiative, okay. Let's go here. Let's see what we can find in here. What are you, stupid fool dogs? You want some of me? Actually, the less
prepare yourselves.
Yeah, little by little, getting more damage.
Face me.
See, 9 damage. Stronger and come on. Okay, there's actually 2 nuts on the tree.
That cannot be.
What do you mean?
Already moving.
Okay, it's
trails will lead me. Already moving.
I Anaela. May the forest conceal you from the eye of your enemy, Guardian. You will not have been able to sustain a barrier much longer. Tell me, are the demons defeated? Nero, pushing back, yes, but not yet defeated. Elan desperately needs your help. We have a many wounded and too few skilled healers. Please send your student to Elan. I guardian their safety by the honor of the House of Erdorad. Spare my your words, child. I will help you and your city, but I must ask you your help as well. The attack of a demon was most student. In order to win some time while we prepare our spells, a party of volunteers went forth to distract the demons. These brave souls led the demons into a thicket. A passage, you find out what happened to them. Show me a way and I shall go forth instead. If you any elven survive, I shall guide them back to you. If not, then I shall avenge them farther.
I shall find the way.
Let's go. Elven Commander, indeed the fate was kind when they delivered you to us, Guardian. We have almost lost hope. Only a fifth of our sacrifice was not in vain supported us in our fight. Tell us, did Mentor Ainael and her school survive? Yes, your mentor and her pupils are well. You will perform a great feat there, which will be a glory fit by the part. It was Ainele who sent me for you. I shall immediately return to her good news. Allow us to join your force, Guardian. It is better to face the demons as a unit force. We shall not fail you.
Very well.
Actually, my team actually, and now for. You see that? Three coins. Everyone. Mentor Ainael, I am pleased to inform you that your warriors are alive and safe. They said they were willing to join my force, but can I really leave you with any protection? Your school was already attacked once. I leave it to you to decide. Ainael, you are right, since you're the full guardian, but these warriors are not under my command. Just like you, they can choose their own destiny, and there is not a greater joy for me than knowing that my students serve their people at the time of crisis. Then I don't know who's left actually. Maybe just kill that human. Let's go there then. Let's do it.
see strike!
Okay. Cannot go any. Yeah. A little kill. Yeah! fell, it didn't bow.
I see strike!
A new victory! I do not understand.
What now? I don't see any objects. Don't say he needs to kill the mine castle. Because somehow I wants to believe. Sure. Well, protecting the capital over there. Destroy capital region over there. Oh yeah. Okay then. We need the potions. If that would keep going, that's nothing about the ship. Okay, then. Seems to like it too. Not then. Done. That's all it needs to destroy him. Even, I guess. This will be helping very a lot to attack the Legion down. Now we actually probably just buy the potions. That's it. What the shots? Alright. Let's see. Slashing. I do not need this. Better spells level again. Yes, we cannot take. We can take evasion. Shit. And what?
I do not understand.
You cannot understand.
that cannot be.
Okay, what an assistance. Resistance. Strength. Who gonna get strength? Potion. My leader attacked twice. It's only one. 76. 73. Resistance. Resistance. Dexterity. Strength. Okay. That's everything. It's much more easier. But that's how I will be attacking. Much more difficult.
My turn now.
Damn.
In the name of the Alliance.
That's not so much. Leader level 8.
A new victory!
Yeah, god, elf. Leader of a demon are falling back in this area. They are up to something. It is a terrible thought, but why have they left so many survivors? The demon have never shown mercy. Anyone? I hope I am wrong. The demons are making bloody sacrifices to strengthen their positions. And the sacred land is Israel for them to open a rift and bring their reinforcement to the sorcerers. But Finder Bisma sent their trails lead deep into the forest. We shall pursue the abominations to fearlessly. If you give order, but if I am right, then we cannot dare. Let us advance immediately. The enemy is before us. Well done.
Even the elves, for all their wisdom, could never fathom the thoughts of humans, the most contradictory race of Nevendar. The elves knew only to distrust them and look upon their pleas with suspicion. The day would come when elven distrust called forth the terrible wrath of the human heart. It is the destiny of the elves that they shall pay for their wisdom, and the price shall be high. Long have they hid deep in the woods, which they won through the blood and suffering of their enemies. They care little for the world beyond, and have grown prideful and complacent. Few among them are wise enough to see how dangerous another war might be. The world has changed. Lemoan's wrath demanded a target, as the drawn arrow awaits release. Will Arion have the wisdom and patience to turn him from a terrible mistake? The wisest among them pray to Galleon for insight, and beg that those who may change the present never forget the lessons of the past. Bloodshed is all too easy. It is far more difficult to pluck an arrow from a bow once drawn.
Arion, I do not understand your willingness to rush of war, Master Lemoan. As if the demons were not enough, why will we want to open the second front against the Emperor? Many innocents will die. Allow me to resolve this in peaceful manner. Lemoan, the innocents will be separated from the guilty in the heavens, and everyone will be paid full for that they have brought upon the face of Nevendar. I see a military invasion here, everyone, and I am blind out before me. Human impotence is to end. They are trying to rebuild their old city. The quest shall never tolerate it. Since when do you speak for the quest? Why is it to slow his by force? The order will have been given from the council. The servant of the Empire will leave, or they will die. There is no other option. You will understand, diplomatic is for time for face. Today we must be merciless. If you cannot do it, then I will. Negotiating with a human is absurd, as reasoning with a rabid wolf. Galleon, grant me wisdom. I do not hope that I will not find in the Imperial camp a man of your way of thinking, and you, this whole Master Lemoan. Well, will not stop you. Test your hope in the field, and then they bring your lifeless body to me. Should seek an inch for your death upon the Imperial course. Alright. We are now much more stronger, I think so. Alright, so I must be in this episode. I will see what's going on in this place. And we will see about it. So, okay. So, thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment below. See you later. Bye bye.